So, Trophy Hunters, King Superwoman has just signed in. And welcome to a review of OJ9999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999 I know you've been commenting on YouTube videos on my reviews and shit like that, but what kind of name is that, please? Like, can you explain that name? Like, seriously, what the fuck are you doing? How did that name happen? Like, how? Like, you get your PS3, you signed up, you put your email password. All of a sudden, you want to think, oh, what name should I be? Oh, like O.J. Simpson. Okay, O.J. Oh, I don't know. Ooh, he's in life imprisonment. How long is that? Ooh, I don't know. Fuck it. 9999 years. VR. Oh, yeah, the PlayStation VR is coming out, but nobody knows about it. So let's put VR just in case. Like, what the fuck? What name is that? Like, seriously. I don't understand this name. I don't. Where are you from? Norway? Is like, is there like a thing? Is there a thing in Norway? Something like that? What the fuck? All right. Anyways, okay. So 166 platinums. Oh, look at that! Look at this. 2017 silvers. A on his report card. 29 country rank. Holy fucking shit! 10 out of 10.
Best hunter. Ever!
Whoa, okay, hold on. Not yet. We're not doing final results yet. We're gonna see what you got first. So, let's go. Alright, so, GTA 5, Undertale. What the fuck was this? Got an item. Got two items. Got three items, got four. What the fuck? Are you serious? I don't even know. I don't even know that's literally a thing in Undertale. GTA 5. Hantley's backpack. Or hat pack, whatever the fuck's called. Alright. So you've been playing recently. You look like you're just switching back and forth. It's not a good thing to do, but it's whatever. Okay, so. Unless he's like boosting online or shit. Oh, yeah, you were doing online shit. Yeah. Okay. What is this one? Online? Yeah, you're doing online. Alright, it's fine. Okay, so. Let's see what you got. Alice, alright, cool. Fionn, alright, let me see. Okay, Assassin's Creed, let's see what you got. You got every single Assassin's Creed. Okay, not everything, but I think you do. Brotherhood. Oh, you have the fucking Pussy Brotherhood. Oh, god damn it, I didn't even realize that. Oh, cause you got the Pussy Brotherhood, you get the I don't understand you right now. What the fuck is this? You get Assassin's Creed 2 for PS3, and then all of a sudden you want to get Brotherhood for PS4. You get Revelations PS4. What the fuck, man? This is not even worth looking at this point. All I see is Black Flag and 3. That's it. I don't care about the trilogy. I don't care about Rogue, Syndicate, Unity. I don't give a shit about those. You did the DLC for some of them. That's fine. Liberation HD, yeah. Okay, so basically 3, Black Flag, Liberation. That's basically it. Everything else, I don't care. Fucking pussy out on the online bullshit. Come on, man. Alright. Anyways, so let's see what you got. Batman Arkham Asylum, Arkham Knight, okay. Oh, you have City right here. Okay, that's nice. You got all Batmans. You just need, like, there's a couple other Batmans you need to do, but that's fine. Battlefield, so you got 3 and 4. Alright, and the DLC is completed. Nice, that's good. Hanley's backpack, or hat pack, what the fuck's it called, whatever. Okay, oh, come on, yep, you pussying out on fucking Bioshock also, man? PS4 Bioshock 2? PS4 Bioshock 2? But you're gonna get PS3 Assassin's Creed 2, and what was the other PS3? Whatever, okay, you got PS3 Assassin's Creed 2, but you wanna get PS4 fucking Bioshock 2. The fuck is this? Why didn't you get PS3 Bioshock, huh? You wanna pay for DLC? Jackass, what the fuck is this bullshit? Alright, so you got Bloodborne, Brothers, Carnival Games, oh great. Here we go, kids games. Alright, it's my favorite, man. Counter Spy, Dangerous Golf, alright, I guess. Dark Souls, oh, okay. Alright, you got Dark Souls, okay. I'm sorry, I didn't see those. and Demon Souls. All right, and Deadpool. Yeah, okay. All right, you got Old Souls. Dirt 4, Drive Club, DuckTales, Vehicle VR, okay. Fallout 4, Everybody's Golf. You're a golf guy. I didn't know that. That's good, though. I like that. If you have all Tiger Woods, oh, man. Don't give me a heart attack, please. Let's see, Far Cry, what you got? Got all Far Crys except 2. Looks like you're not the type of booster. Oh, man. All right. Final Fantasy 15. Okay, so DLC need to be completed. That'll be good. Gold Simulator. Oh, my God. Look at this. God of War 1, 2, and 3, and that's it. What the fuck? But okay, all right. That's, I guess that's fine. And then Gran Turismo. These don't even want to bother getting 5, huh? Look at you with your Gran Turismo 6 Platinum. And then Sport, which just came out recently. You should get that finished. GTA, you see, I know you're doing the DLC on PS, I guess PS4, but yeah, you got GTA, you got the PS3 done, okay, that's not bad. Guacamelee, Horror Rivals, Hitman, oh, yeah, I'm surprised you didn't get Hitman Go, holy shit, damn, alright, that's good, you got that. Horizon Zero Dawn, at least finished that, I don't know why you didn't bother finishing it. Infamous, okay, Infinite Air, what the fuck is that, damn. Alright, I expect you to have Steep or at least Shaun White Skateboard or whatever. I don't know, like, Jack and Daxter's, okay, Just Cause 3, alright, DLC, everything, great, okay. Knack, Lego, alright, let's see what you got. Oh my fucking god, this guy plays Lego. Jesus Christ, alright. So you see the ones I care about. Batman 2, good. Batman 3, good. Marvel Super Heroes, good. Marvel Adventures, good. Lego Movie Video Game. Good. Yeah, the ones I care about, at least. Good. You get platinum the ones I care about. I like this. I like this Lego collection right here. You just like, there's like a bunch more. You even got Lego Wars. Lego Worlds. God, I can't talk. God damn it. All right. Lego Worlds. 72 fucking trophies. God damn, I didn't even know that. But you got Lego World. I'm pretty sure it's online only or something. I don't know. But, all right. You have a good ass collection of Lego games right here. I'm pretty sure you're missing, like, there's a couple more you're missing, especially I know there's Vitas, there's a bunch of Vitas you're missing, too. If you at least get those, this Lego collection would be superb. But, so let's see, so Lethal VR, okay, Little Big Planet 3, Lords of the Fallen, alright, Mad Max, oh, you got Madden, ooh, actually, I have the same one. Let me know, give me some information about 17, at least for the online, because I want to know about that, because I actually have that. So let me know about Madden 17, but that's real good that you got at least some sports games. I see a bunch of them. Mafia 3, Metal Gear Solid 5, okay, Shadow Mortar, everything completed. All right, Minecraft, everything done. Mirror's Edge, oh, see, finally someone fucking does Mirror's Edge 100%. God damn. I'm tired of people fucking platinuming this game and don't even borrow the DLC. Like, it's fucking, I'm pretty sure it's fucking free. Like, seriously. Ni No Kuni? Dude, what? What? Oh, man. Holy shit, dude. Damn. Neo, No Man's Sky, Octo fucking Dad. Oh, sir. The Insult Simulator. What the fuck is that? What is that? Alright, whatever. Payday 2. Yeah, Plants vs. All Plants vs. Zombies. Alright. If you get the Vita one, that would be great, dude. That would be super great. PlayStation VR. I'm pretty sure. Actually, I'm sorry. I think they took it off the store, so I'm not sure if you have it. So hopefully you do. But PlayStation VR Worlds, okay. Portal 2. Finally. Damn. Prey. Fucking Project Cars. Oh, fuck no.
Come on, man. No.
Play the first prototype. If you're fucking doing Dark Souls, for fuck's sake, you can do a prototype. Like, come on, man. But anyways, Puppeteer. Finally someone with that platinum. Thank you. Fucking Rainbow Moon. That's an applaud right there. No one fucking does that shit. Like, goddamn, dude. Rainbow fucking Moon. All right, Ratchet and Clank. Please, please, please tell me you got all of them. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4. What was after 4? What was after 4? Kraken Time. Was that the Kraken Time? Into the Nexus? No, it's not. I don't think so. Full Frontal Assault, all for one. You got everything. Okay. All Ratchet and Clanks. Good. good. Thank you. God. Rayman. That's all. What was that? Okay, sorry. That was it. That's all you got for Rayman. All right. Remember me. All right. Tomb Raider. Rise of the Tomb Raider. Okay. Rocket League. Everything done. Rogue Legacy. Oh, fucking damn. You don't have. Oh, no. We haven't gone down yet. But you have the latest one came out. Okay. I forgot what it's called. I don't know how to say his name. Whatever. Saints Row. You got all Saints Row complete. All right. Yeah, I'm surprised you didn't get Ancients of Mayhem. It's not part of Saints Row. It's whatever. Sherlock Holmes. All right. Skate 3. Okay. Sleeping Dogs. Sly Coopers. You got everything. All right. Sniper Elite. You're just missing V2 and you'll be good. Soul Calibur Lost Swords. Okay, I'm surprised you got that. That's cool. Soundshave. South Park. Sports Bar VR. Damn, that's rare as fuck. That's nice you got that, though. Cool. SSX, alright, Battlefront, Steve, oh, you got everything on Steve, holy shit, damn, this man got the DLC and everything, damn, you really into fucking, snowboarding games, god damn, Tabletop Racing, Tearaway, okay, Tekken, you got some Tekken, alright, 6-7 tech tournament, The Crew, this guy is a fucking golf gamer, like, damn, The Crew, Skyrim, Last Guardian. Who the fuck? Nobody even does Last Guardian. Thank you. I see someone with the Last Guardian. Like, goddamn. Last of Us Remastered. War of the North. Oh my god. Flame VR. Got the Surge. Unfinished Swamp. Fucking Witcher 3. Holy shit, dude. Witness, Thief, Tomb Raider. Fucking Tony Hawk. This guy is dedicated. I'm surprised you can get Shaun White skateboarding and the snowboarding ones. I expect you to get that. Track fucking Mania Turbo? What? Damn. Okay. Transistor. Tumble. Oh, man. Oh, this man got all charted. And Fight for Fortune. We got another Fight for Fortune guy. Uh-oh. Damn. Now, the only downfall from this is that you're playing all PS4s. You're not fucking doing any PS3s. Man, I don't. It's like you don't even like boost. It doesn't seem to me that you boost anything. I don't know any game that. Well, I mean, other than Tomb Raider. That's the only game I can think of. Maybe some. Maybe. I don't know. You guys decide what he boosts. I don't know. But, okay. Whatever. Anyways, you got Uncharted. That's really great. Undertale. You see, you're just recently working on it. So, Unravel. Until Dawn. You got both Watch Dogs completed. Fucking ukulele. My fucking man playing ukulele. God damn, finally. Holy shit, someone's actually playing that damn game. Shit. Thank you, man. Thank you. Ah. Okay. Shit. Now play the first prototype, fucker. God damn. Anyways, alright. So, scroll up. I'm a ghost. SSX, first trophy. Alright, first platinum SSX. That's actually good right there. I like that. Fastest Platinum Jack and Daxter? Holy shit, how fast is that? 5 hours? Dang, you were dedicated to Jack and Daxter. I didn't know you liked it so much. DC Batman, 10 Platinum, okay. I can see your house from here, okay. Alright. True Survivor, 30 Platinum. Oh, Tomb Raider, okay. Oh, it was 20 Platinum. Sly Cooper 4. 40 Platinum is Liberation, alright. 50 Platinum is fucking Cars. Your 50th platinum? Are you fucking retarded? What the fuck is this? No. If it's your... is there a movie based on the Race-O-Rama? I don't know. What the... no, man. Ew. Ew. It definitely burns. It definitely... yeah, this definitely burns right there. Like, fuck that. Alright, 75 platinum, Sleeping Dogs... Viva La Resurrection, 100 Platinum GTA 5, alright, that's actually means something, cool, Battlefield 4, Go for the Ace, 125th, Rainbow Six Siege, okay, Hitman, Neo, 150th, Neo, okay, the latest Platinum's Uncharted, okay, did I even need to check anything, damn, I don't think so, alright, that's fine, you got everything complete, it's fine. It doesn't matter. So, now, final results. I mean, the only thing I can say is I guess boost some games where I want to see some more serious games. And that's basically it. So you're good enough for me. So you are a 10 out of 10.
best hunter ever.
So what do you guys think? Is this man really OJ Simpson? Does he really pussy out on some PS3 games? Will he play and platinum all the VR games since he's so dedicated to his name? Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best Trophy Hunter.